So convert this into a fractional exponent. 4 is the bottom because it's the root. So it's 20 over 4. Again, put that in the calculator if you need to, but it's going to give you w to the fifth. There is no fraction left. So that means there is no radical left. So we can stop just at w to the fifth power and leave it just like that.